Tonight, we're working to find out the circumstances leading to the arrest of a Knightdale High School employee. 22-year-old Xavier Kearney was taken into custody tonight on sex charges involving a student. We've reached out to the school system but have not heard back. He's due in court tomorrow.